So, welcome again. And tonight's episode or segment, we're going to talk about how DNA is influenced by words and frequencies. For example, the IM LTR power grids. LTR means linguistic template reprogramming. Okay? Many people out there would call it affirmations, but this is much more than affirmations because we all know that words give electromagnetic commands to the body, to our biofields, and our DNA. And language itself can either activate or shut down our DNA. Because, see, our language keeps us trapped. Unfortunately, our language, English, is a bit of a distorted language, and it feeds certain reversals in our DNA. So when we speak, we are progressively activating either the reptilian or the Anunnaki codes in the DNA, and that goes for all songs, prayers. So just remember that all language is power. But when we use the Anuhazi language, which is the first spoken and written language in this 15-dimensional time matrix, the Anuhazi language carries the tonal vibration of the original divine blueprint for this time matrix. And what that means is that when we use Anuhazi, it creates expedited and progressive healing within our system. So, in fact, there is a tone that we still use it, but not so much. But there's a tone that actually activates the D12 frequency, and it quickly brings it into the body, and it actually blows open your connection to your crystal self, and you can use it for protection and problem solving. And for those of you that know it, it's called Shaddai Ure Ahum Tan. So it goes like this. Shaddai Ure Ahum Tan. Shaddai Ure Ahum Tan. Shaddai Ure Ahum Tan. Yes, just a little bit of the Anuhazi language at the top of the show. Whether it happens to you or not, there's a thing called the power of intention. And to clarify intention, intention is the frequency behind the words. It's the energy behind the sound. Okay? So there are phrases that we've engaged in called the IM LTR power grids. IM words, okay? And these IM LTR grids and these words open up direct cognition, direct knowing, right? So for those of you that are listening this evening, say to yourself, okay, say to yourself out loud, because I'm sure you can say it out loud, I am a walking face of God's source. I am God's source. And see what programming comes up. I am a walking face of God's source. I am God's source. Start acting as a spiritualized, actualized, multidimensional, eternal being. Right? One should be able to say, I am that. I am a spiritualized, actualized, multidimensional, eternal being. So, the power of intention. If you want more love in your life, say, I am love, or I am lava. And that is the way you bring in more lava or love into your life. Okay? Because looking for love means you do not have it. All right? So when you say you are that, I am love or I am lava, means you have it, right? Or if you want to, you know, if you want to master something, don't chase it, own it. Say, I am mastery now. Give yourself permission to allow whatever level of love or mastery to open up in you right now. Give the command and allow it. Allowance. I acknowledge I have mastery. I am a master now. If you want to be a master, if you want to be or have love, tell yourself you are. Give yourself more credit than you do. All right? This will open up certain gateways, pathways to allow it to come through. All right? Because freedom, true freedom, is being able to fully embody that presence that you are. That part of you, your eternal self that never left God's source. That is a true master. And all you have to do is give the command here, and you will progressively open up and clear and reprogram your DNA template to allow it to come through. I'm just going to share with you that probably the most efficient way and the most powerful way that I've experienced doing this I Am Free LTR grid is right in the morning when you wake up before you start your day and at nighttime prior to sleep. Okay? So it's just something you may or may not want to do. I'm not telling you you have to do it, but I do it in the morning and at nighttime, and I still do it regardless. So I'm going to read through it. Now, I am loved, honored, and protected, safe within the eternal arms of divine grace. I am safe, secure, and provided for by the eternal living God source and inner Christos. I am beloved, appreciated, and cherished. I am free from karma now. I am free from phantoms, shadow dancers. I am totally secure and at ease in my world. I am no longer afraid of life's many dramas. I am no longer afraid to love. I am love. I live in a safe, supporting, and loving universe. There is enough of everything for everyone. I give myself permission to live the life that I desire. I am at peace within. I am at peace without. I am peace. I am free to be all that is me. And so it is. That's it. Now, usually when I say this out loud, I inhale and I use the inhale and exhale breaths to be the carrier waves of the frequency that I've just generated. So I'll inhale and exhale. Inhale everything that I've just said out loud into my lungs, into my bloodstream. And as I exhale, I spread the frequencies throughout all the cells and the spaces in between the cells of my body. And I usually take three breaths, powerful inhale, exhale breaths to fully anchor it. Okay? That's just me. That's what I do. Okay? You don't have to do these breathing techniques that I just shared, but I do it. So I'm sharing it because I can. And, you know, what does this all mean tonight? What does, you know, DNA and what does reprogramming DNA have to do with tonight's episode or segment? Well, whether or not what I've shared tonight has any meaning to you whatsoever, okay, just know that our DNA can be influenced by words and frequency, and that's either reverse words and frequency or Christic words and frequency. Okay? They're two totally different frequencies. Okay? You either keep feeding the reversals in your DNA template, or you can take a stand and you can choose and re-empower yourself to reprogram your DNA to its original divine Christic blueprint. Okay? And ask yourself, okay, what else can I take from this segment this evening? Here's a thought. Re-empower yourself, okay? Re-empower yourself by knowing the truth and doing something about it. Learn and remember to self-heal, to reprogram your DNA safely and organically. Because let me tell you, there is a ton of garbage out there. There are tons of websites and DNA activation programs out there that are doing nothing more than feeding the reversals and distortions in your DNA template. And how do I know? How does one know if one is feeding the reversals or really, truly restoring your original divine blueprint? I can't answer that for you. Only know that it has to resonate with you. Only you know the truth. What I've experienced in my life journey. My truth may or may not be your truth, right? I'll leave you something to reflect upon. And tonight is a good time to share this. And that truth is sometimes stranger than fiction. But wouldn't you rather know the truth than experience your life as fiction? It's Tuesday, March 22nd, 2011. You're listening to another segment of Adyar Live. I'm signing off until next week. Same Christ time, same Christ station. I will see you very shortly. Till then, have a wonderful week. Om Shaddai Ure Yakum Tan. Om Shaddai Ure Yakum Tan. Om Shaddai Ure Yakum Tan.